Hey, High Levelers, Rayo Daniel back here with another video about another new feature release from the Gohighlevel platform regarding pre-made sections inside of the funnel builder. So this is a small enhancement. I know that Highlevel has been coming up with like literally hundreds of improvements, but this is one I thought at least, you know, would need attention and deserve to have at least a video to expose it and to kind of show you what some of these are, because these are pretty cool. I know right now I'm going to bring up one of the things specifically that took me quite a bit of time to develop personally that now becomes very easy to build. But anyway, let's hop in and take a look at this new feature. So here we got, it's just our sample. I'm gonna go inside the funnel builder. And first of all, what I wanna do is come inside the funnel builder and go from the templates. Now from the templates, what is this? SaaS sales, let's just go ahead and look at that one. One of the things that's nice is that inside of these pre-built templates, there've been sections of this, these templates that have not really been available to you from a funnel builder perspective to just install and put in your funnels. So I'm gonna just show you some areas that I was looking for that I thought was pretty cool. Honestly, this thing right here, so this whole little pricing module, I know this seems really simple and almost kind of stupid, but just this thing right here can take, you know, an hour or 2 hours to build and make it look right, look nice. If you really want to build, you know, if you're trying to build a funnel and you're trying to sit back, and especially if you're selling it and you're trying to do, if you've got the agency pro plan and you're trying to sell things automated, of course you want to have a pricing page. You want to have the pricing page look nice and things like that. Well, you're going to have to, you, at least I did, I had to build these modules inside of my own funnel, inside of my own websites by hand, by creating three columns, then creating some boxes and creating some borders and then creating some bullets and creating, I mean, it was just a lot of like, just kind of wanted to strangle somebody. But anyway, these right here are just one of the things that I want to show you here. These type of sections are now available to you directly inside the funnel builder, which makes it just very easy to sit back and just drag and drop and really quickly build a quality funnel. So let's hop in here and take a look. So I'm just going to start with a blank. I'm just going to call this test. And it's going to create, again, keep in mind that the funnel builder and the website builder is the same. And I guess I probably should have just used the existing funnel for this one, but I just kind of wanted to show you guys sort of how this would work. So I'm just going to create from blank. So right now, whenever you're starting from blank, you have to create sections inside of your funnel to create columns and rows and elements and things like that. So I'm just going to do a full width. And in this section right here, actually, you know what? I'm going to delete this and sit back and come back into the sections area. So here, if we take a look here at this particular screen, we see that we can choose a blank section and so forth. But over here, I'm going to try to blow this up real quick. So over here, we have sections, rows, elements, our global sections. And we already know about this, section templates. We, in the past, this is nothing new. We've been able to save like a header. We could save that as a global section so that we can use that on all future pages. So that if you make a change to one global section, like the header, it changes it across the entire site or funnel. That's nothing new. But one of the things I want to show you here is this guy right here, this pre-built sections. So if we click on that, I'm going to blow it up just a little bit here. This is a nice feature. I mean, this right here is where you can have, let's take a look at some of these. Welcome, all these different methods for just your basic welcome screen that you can drop in there. And keep in mind, one of the templates from Highlevel, really all they're built from is all of these pre-built sections. So if you ever wanted to build a funnel from scratch and you ever wanted to build something, you can just come in here and just pick whatever section of that template you want. Add those sections very quickly into the funnel page. And boom, you've got a whole new funnel page, and all you have to do is kind of customize the colors and sections and things like that. So here we've got this, we've got about. Notice we've got a couple of different themes here, which is good, because now you can just simply click on one and add it. And one of the things I want to show you here is this plan selection. This right here is what I spent a lot of time on. So see right here where we've got, you know, choose your plan, your different. Now, typically in the past, if you use like WordPress or things like this, you can always go out and find like pricing tables and things like that and the WordPress plugins. But that just, it wasn't something built into Highlevel. It just wasn't. It was something that you had to either, you know, copy as like a global section or a section template and then reuse that section throughout your entire other funnels. But the problem is of course, when you change one global section, it changes it for all of them. So that's kind of a problem. So this right here just makes it easier to sit back and add different kind of pricing modules. And it gives you just different themes and different ways of being able to add that into your funnel builder. So we've got different products that we can do. You know, we've got partners. If you have that little partner section where partner with this, partner with these companies. Now that section is already pre-built. And all you have to do is just go change logos. So lists, all these things you can see. And then even things like FAQs, So if you ever want to have an FAQ area, yes, FAQ is an element, but being able to define a section like this, for instance, let's just take, you know, this nice little blue area where you've got frequently asked questions, and now you've got this entire section that's already pre-built for you. Now you can just simply drag, drop it, and then add the FAQ elements that you want to it. Your testimonials, if you notice, there always are testimonials on the templates. Well, now you can include those directly in your, you know, if you want to have a certain format. So anyway, I thought that was pretty cool and just a nice way of, you know, being able to sit back and give to the high level community so that people can sit back and build their, you know, if you want to build like a template, let's just say you're building a snapshot for a client and you wanted to quickly build a funnel, then you could just simply drag and drop, you know, whatever elements you want onto a particular page very quickly, boom, and that's all you need. Save it, change some of the things to it, and then you can just simply save it. But this takes the funnel building process, even just building that, like I said, those product plans, that right there could be a couple of hours just fine-tuning all the details in there. And instead of having to do a couple of hours, now it's just simply a drag and drop and it becomes a couple of minutes in there. So anyway, guys, I know that wasn't like a huge update, but I at least want to kind of sit back and show you, you know, those are pretty cool. If you haven't been able to use those yet, go ahead and use them. If you did like the video, click on the like button. I always appreciate your support. If you have any comments or questions, leave them in the comment area. I do respond. And as always, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, click on the subscribe button. I appreciate that. Thanks so much and have a great day, High Levelers. Bye-bye.